the magic dragon lived by the sea
and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Hanalei.
Little Jackie Paper loved that rascal Puff
and brought him strings and sealing wax and other fancy stuff.
Dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Hanalei. Oh, Puff the magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Hanalei. Together they would travel on a boat with billow sail. Jackie kept a lookout, perched on Puff's gigantic tail.
Noble kings and princes would bow whenever they came,
and pirate ships would lower their flags when Puff roared out his name. In a land called Hanalei. Oh, Puff the magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Hanalei. A dragon lives forever, but not so little girls and boys. Painted wings and giant's rings make way for other toys.
One gray night it happened, Jackie Paper came no more. So Puff, that mighty dragon, he ceased his fearless roar.
His head was bent in sorrow, green scales fell like rain. Puff no longer went to play.